So, future students means present students, future students, this group will uplifting. So actually how we are growing, we are developing through your guru's teachers. They teach in classroom some theory and practicals, then some industrial theory. But you have got fourth opportunity is through this association, we are getting an advantage. Where is the vacancy? For that vacancy, what type of knowledge is required in industry? What type of work to do? Then how to get it? That will be given through this formation of association. Number two, there are national level teachers are there. Narendra Razu, Abdul Hussein, who are from below poverty line, they have come to top scientists. Now Narendra Razu in America, obviously. So he is recognized. So he used to tell, sir, ICR fellowship, JRF examinations, all these things teaching we are ready to give. So that type of industrial experts and teaching experts, if they are invited to this college, definitely they are going to get all these examinations get through, and then they will be very good to push. And one more thing, India is below poverty line. Why it is poverty line? Most of the citizens are doing agriculture. Agriculture is under mass. So agriculture, from agriculture families, their sons and daughters are dying in dairy technology course. There, they don't know. Parents are illiterate. Students are dying. They don't have any way to get a job and higher studies in India and abroad. But there is no link. The students are, senior students are where they are occupying institutions. So they are ready to help. But the gap is there between seniors and the juniors and the students. And these below poverty students, they get some financial also. If it is properly run, this association, definitely the poor students, they get a good way for higher studies and to get a job and to study B.Tech technology. That is why the Alumni Association formation is absolutely necessary. So the project students, what they have to practice, they have to practice hard work and industrial training. Industry needs efficient, long training, implant training people. But students have to undergo. For you, your senior students are at a very, very good position. They take you, they give you training, they give you job. But only thing is, you have to put 50% effort. 80% effort will be given by your senior students. For example, I can tell you, here itself present, Sangaya Quality Chief is there. There in Vikramasthamapuri University, they don't know what is campus secretaries. That is a very good course, good technology course is there. I don't know Sangaya is working as a quality chief. I approached Ravi Kumar, some interview panel member. Suddenly, Sangaya, you stand up, show your face. So he came there. Sir, we are here to uplift the students. So what I have to do interview? They are your students. You tell me. I didn't tell anybody. So he selected very good students of 8 of Vikramasthamapuri University. Now, Kerala Dairy. General Manager, MD, CEO, Negative Personality. Whenever we tell a word, he dreams even in my classroom about the kamareddy heritage management. So he is number one Southern India CEO. This is the behind me. Number two, CEO, Chief Operations Officer Ram Mohan. He remembers always the Kamar and Kitagin and all the students. So just your hard work is 20%, 80% is there because seniors to take you everywhere. So now I thank our associate dean for giving the opportunity. But one request to the associate dean, he should become the registrar or dean or VC of this university. Why? Because he is the known person to us. He is able to help us. He is able to know the difficulties of the students. Present is the key. Now is the key. So I request the staff and students, using their political power or any power, but I want to see our Mahendra sir to be the top portion of the university. That is my desire. Just now I spoke to three people. They are top portions, relatives of MPs, MLAs. So many people are there, no problems. Previous students, I don't know about other students. Whatever the opportunity comes, Kamareddy Dairy Technology students will be one and two, three questions. Like that, our Mahendra sir will be number one question in the university. Definitely, it is quite helpful to Kamareddy Dairy Technology students. So, I thank our Sripa and Mohapati, who are the chief commanders of this formation of Alumni Association.